It is a first of its kind procedure that is proving to be more effective than expected.
A dog diagnosed with bone cancer has a new jawbone tonight, thanks to researchers at UC Davis.
We did not expect it to work so fast, so well, and to have such a strong impact on the quality of life of the dog.
Less than a year ago, chewing on that bone wasn't so easy for Whiskey. He's a Munsterlander from San Francisco. But thanks to the work of UC Davis biomedical engineers and veterinary surgeons, Whiskey has a newly grown jawbone after having 6 centimeters removed because of cancer.
In the past, major resections of the jaw were done without attempt at reconstruction, which worked, but the result was less than optimal in the sense that the dogs were not quite functional.
Researchers found a way to regrow missing sections of the jawbone using titanium plates and screws, along with growth-promoting proteins and a spongy material to support the bone.
The stem cells from the surrounding area migrate to this sponge, attach to it, and then the protein makes them differentiate into bone cells that then start to produce bone.
He's been getting along great since the first day we took him home after 24 hours after the surgery.
Whiskey's owners discovered the tumor last Thanksgiving after the dog couldn't chew on his favorite toys, and they decided to give this new procedure a try.
It would either work or it wouldn't, so 50% chance was good enough for us.
After 2 weeks, we could already feel that tissue was being formed, and after 4 weeks, we could feel a solid tissue that resembled bone.
Wow.
Yeah, he's got his ball, he can chew on his bones. Doctors say they hope this will work in humans on longer bones like leg and arm bones, but there's still a lot of work that needs to be done before that can happen.
If that's any indication, though, he's using that thing full throttle ahead. Good for him.